The council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Hold the line!
Let's go, guys. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us!
I told them! Come here quickly! What is that?
I'm coming!
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back.
It's a joke.
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Good work, Arthur.
Come back to you.
Who cares? In the gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Let's go. Fucking, will it ever end?
My, oh my!
You probably read about it in the Books of the Saints. It must have been beautiful.
Librarian!
Listen, Artem. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find the map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now. Remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible.